in my rearview mirror and it seemed to make a lot more sense than what I see ahead of us.